gon' suck when I walk in the building. Hit it, baby.
Friday and 2 days left to Marcelonga, and today we're leaving for Italy, and we've put in some really good work this week after La Diagonela, which by the way was a really great race for me. I feel that I'm back, and that was exactly what I needed after the weekend in Toblach. I felt that Toblach was a little I don't know, I couldn't really push, so in the end it became a good like training session for Diagonela, but the way it turned out to be that I managed to get a second place, that was surprising even for me, because yeah, it was just a week ago I didn't make top 20, so really nice to experience, and I feel that yeah, I could do what I wanted in the field and just drop down when I wanted, and make up places when I needed to do that, and in the end we managed to stay almost all of the team in the front when it was like 10k's left, and we kept those positions into the finish, where I did make good decisions until the last like 200 meters. Then maybe I feel that I should have went before Emil and not wait him in. I was a little passive, but I hope that will change with me getting the confidence back after this weekend, and can see myself in a position to win. So now we're leaving for Val di Fiemme, and gonna test the track. It's a new finish, so you can't really ask anyone about tips, because the finish that's always been, and the people who've mastered it have to try it for themselves what they think is best, and so we'll just have to get up there and try out what tactics we should prepare for, and it has been snowing there, so it seems to be really good conditions, and we'll just hope for good skis and a good feeling in the body, and I'm really excited for this. This week we raced Saturday, and now it's we're gonna race on Sunday, so it feels like a long time to wait, and you just want to get out there, but I had a good session yesterday where me and Vebjorn pushed a little, and yeah, it felt good, so we just had to break, just to keep the pace down to not go too hard. But yeah, everything is set, and it's just go time now.